Good morning. My name is Dr. Maria Sirois, and I'm here to tell you about my upcoming online program on behalf of the New York Open Center called How to Reduce Anxiety and Guilt with Positive Psychology. We are all feeling so much these days, not just anxiety or guilt, but fatigue, fear, sorrow, worry, irritability, and perhaps a curiosity about what might emerge during this COVID-19 time, anyway. I'd love to bring to you the practices and perspectives of positive psychology that help us flatten the anxiety curve, reduce that guilt that we all have that we're not doing enough or not doing enough of the right things, and cultivate a sense of healthier boundaries, healthier self-care, while elevating the strengths that enable our capacity. I hope you will join me for 3 afternoons beginning on Saturday, June 20th, Sunday, June 21st, and Monday, June 22nd from 3 to 5 p.m. You need bring nothing but your Zoom connection, maybe a journal and a pen, and your open mind and your open heart, your willingness to grow in this very moment. You see, what's fascinating about the most difficult moments in our lives is that they actually always present an opportunity to find within ourselves a deeper capacity to become larger than the pressures of the moment and to become a little bit more who we might be at our best. So looking forward to meeting you.